the attacking zone. Heinen turns. Yeah, separated from the puck by Brett Pesce, and he will wind it around. And get a piece of it was terrifying, and the puck comes to center.
Well, somebody got hit up high there. Is that blood on the ice here right now coming out of the mouth of Chad Ruhwedel? As that puck came around high on the glass, I didn't know if it was a puck that caught him, Mirzy, or perhaps a stick. It may have been that puck. And, you know, Pedersen got caught with a puck in the mouth, and I wasn't sure if he's out of the lineup because of that in the last Penguin game. But Chad Ruhwedel goes down the runway on his first shift of the game this afternoon. Watch it come around the glass. When it comes around, it can hit a partition. There's a stick. See, Rodriguez's stick came up high. Rodriguez had his stick up there high as the puck came around the glass. He may have redirected it as well. And tough for the defenseman, Chad Ruhwedel, to get out of the way of that one. And let's see how the Penguins operate now. They already have a different kind of alignment there on that backside, as you mentioned. We'll see what they go with right now.